What's inside the melody?
What makes a melody memorable? Why is one melody more popular than others? We have a special diagram. The diagram helps to transpose musical notes on a two-dimensional plane. And now we see the answer.